Just into our newsroom, new details about the mother of three who was murdered in her Katy home Tuesday night. She's been identified as 46-year-old Kimberly Lewis, and authorities are still searching for her killer. Deputies say Lewis was sleeping in her bed when they believe she went to her second-story window after hearing a disturbance. That's when someone fired.